A couple of years ago, it would have been an unusual sight to find tricycles almost everywhere in the capital. But lately, the narrative has changed.
For the past 5 years, I think there have been a lot of increase in our sales. Even at the time we bring a container, within some months, everything will finish.
I see. Mm-hmm. What do you think is the reason behind this increase in demand?
Well, as I said, because of the pure water sales and this our boiler guys, and also the motor, the cocoa season side, they normally, because of the bad roads, they normally use our tricycle to transport their cocoas into the town, and also some also use it in a domestic way of carrying food items around town.
As Erica Samoa, assistant sales manager at Royal Motors, explains, these tricycles have become an integral part of transportation in the capital. They are key to the operations of sachet water producers like Latifa Al Hassan, who runs a business at Amrahia here in Accra.
When I'm working in town and I see a tricycle rider, I just approach you and tell you I have this water. So when you come, initially I try to give you 10 bucks of water, you take it around, you taste the water, you do your supplies and you do your marketing and you come back to me for more. I think first and foremost, they've been very supportive and helpful. Even though I don't have one on my own, but with it being around, my water has been able to go to the nook and crannies of Accra, let me say, of our Amrahia vicinity.
Their maneuverability is definitely one reason why they have become trendy. But what other reasons account for this?
Comparing to the Abosio Kamachu, our tricycle, the price is lower. And the strength of it also is really high. And also, if you need the parts of it, the boys find it easy to get the parts from our sales showroom, and also we have a service center. We assist them to normally service the bikes for them. So due to that, and I was kind to, because of the price, and normally to cannot go to some places where the tricycle can go. Because of that, the boys rather choose our tricycle over the Abosiokai.
Abosiokai or Kaswamacho are the street names of some small pickup trucks who took center stage years back because they were small and cheaper than the regular haulage vehicles. They sell at about 30,000 Ghana cedis as compared to tricycles, which have a starting price of about 9,000 cedis. For businesses who operate with these tricycles, cost and efficiency may be their main reason for acquiring them. What about the riders?
Oh, it means a lot for me because we cannot depend on the government alone, and we urge ourselves to do something. So me being a youth, with this tricycle moving around, it has given me an employment to do. So it helps a lot for me. Assuming if I go, let's say, 3 or 4 trips, at least I can make like 200 cedis a day.
Which for you is fine. It's better than being unemployed, right?
Oh yes, it's very, very fine because it's better than none.
The tricycles are clearly creating some form of employment for these riders. Dealers in these vehicles also argue same.
For now, we have almost 30 workers that works at only the assemble side. Aside the sales, the service, and also we have for boys that do the supplying in case a customer buys. For now, they almost the company has able to create almost 60 jobs for Ghanaian workers.
For businesses who rely on the services of tricycle riders, what value does this arrangement bring to the operations? Alexander Boache runs a provision store on the Katamansu Road with his wife, and he shares his take.
It's quite faster as compared to the bigger truck because, if you look at the size, if you call for, let's say, 60 bucks, within the shortest possible time, the rider is able to load it. And when it comes to traffic, they are able to maneuver their way more than the bigger truck. So in terms of mobility and then fastness, I think I prefer this one. Reliability is assured because you have customers waiting for the water. If it is a big truck, they'll tell you we are stuck in the traffic. We are loading, we are doing this. Because a big truck normally don't load for one person. A lot of people come on board. But this one, it's 1:1. So this one that you see that is offloading, they are all for us. So within the shortest possible time, he's here.
Although Alex and his wife are comfortable doing business with these tricycle riders, Mary, who runs a similar business at Adabraka, is quite skeptical. She thinks they are used by small businesses who can afford to compromise on quality.
I don't really trust them because of my experience with the water and the smelling something. My auntie bought water from them one time, and the outcome, no, there was the water was a bit smelly, so people were complaining and she had to stop business with them. And besides, I don't even know where they get the water from, whether they are working with the big companies or they are on their own.
These tricycles are clearly solving a number of problems, providing a source of employment for some youth while also serving as an affordable means of transportation for businesses. But there still lies the concerns of safety, and hopefully policy would be put in place to regulate its use entirely. Reporting for City Business News, my name is Michael Obudu.